Hey guys, it's Cameron here, and today we're doing a Minecraft series. Let's get right into it. Don't waste any time. So today, I reckon we're going to make a starter base. Hopefully we can use some of these good wood. I just love that when you start a world. To harvest all the things instead of just having it all handy to you. I'll do this with him. Let's go find a spot to build. I'll be with you guys once I find a good spot for us to make a house for like 2 to 3 minutes now. And as you can see, we stumbled across the village. So I reckon we can make some kind of farm with them and stuff. Let's raid them. I'm gonna raid the blacksmith and maybe that's about it. Who knows? Well, we found an iron helm. Let's keep going down. I reckon we'll make our base up on this hill here. We can make a pillage farm to have unlimited loot as well. So that's gonna be pretty good. Radio. I reckon we're gonna have like a hobbit theme. We'll have it in the mountains for a starter base. So we have we'll have it even next to the river. So let's get straight into it. Then I can't fly a lot of stuff out because I don't want to see I'm actually running instead of cheating. Rightio. That starter thing. Let's go make some wood. A crafting table as well. A pair of sticks. Let's make a set of tools. This is all you need for a starter thing. Make a stone pick. Get rid of this wooden one. Be back with you guys in a sec. This is all cleared out. I made this little hole. Got some stuff going on here. Now I killed 3 sheep. Now it's time to make a bed. Make and go to sleep until the morning. So, I'm back, I just had to go do something. Okay, we'll get our food. I reckon we should go see what this is. This block over here. Hopefully it's something good here. I think we should make some out of out of zombies. Some monsters over here. That's a 40 there, and so over here. Might check that out in a second. That's the boss. I don't wanna. Okay, we're gonna come back here another time if you have stuff. Let's get in the cave. There's like nothing useful in here. It's a bad cave. I reckon later on in a couple episodes we'll do a raid on this Oh my god. I'm not ending off this. Oh my god. Oh, I'm not enchanted by there. We're not going down there. I reckon we make our own one actually. Okay, that'll be the easiest way to go about it. Let's go back up. Let's get as much iron as we can before we go back. Because I reckon we need the iron. We did. Yeah. Okay, let's go back. So there's no mobs up here. And go back. Okay, with some XP. Go back to base. And I reckon do some decorations or something. I don't know. Might actually make a mine system. Yeah, might actually still a mine system. Might actually do my base. Let's get some sticks. Let's get that back, get that, put that in there. Make some more sticks. Make another one of these. Oh, with the sticks. Sticks. There. let's make some ladders. Good. No, I made it all. So, dude. Cold down here. It's pretty good. Mine up all this coal. We need the resources at the moment. And I'm gonna go for an hour mine. I was in my mining search, and look what I end up finding. We found diamonds, see how much we get out of it. That's a pickaxe. We got five, okay, we got one pickaxe and one enchanting table. Okay, so let's get back straight back into the mining search. Yeah, I'm back from the trip. I done this stuff. I decorated my house a bit. And all the insides. All this. My wood. My tools. Yeah, I killed a pillager. Got one of them. I found another blacksmith in the village. So I got that. I got a saddle from the blacksmith. Like, my blacksmith got the leather worker. This is what we got from our trip. Got 11 diamonds. Let's go. And we got a random chest. Down there is our mine. And here's the last stop. I'll see you guys.